Can you see the New Holland honey eater? As I walk along the Cranbourne Australian Garden rows, I am amazed by the numerous colours and the beauty of the kangaroo paws. The light wind and warming light send the working bees buzzing. The birds are flying, hopping, chirping, hard to spot as the sun is rising. The attractions here are bountiful. They quench every desire. The lovely Australian reddish and orange blossoms are on fire. I walk slowly. I do not want to miss these moments of pleasure. I want my camera to click and take pictures to treasure. Further, I see an outcrop of bottle trees as I turn the bend. A stone staircase becomes a playground for two magnificent blue wren. They hop and move and won't stand still. Excited, I just shoot my camera at will. Suddenly, I'm surrounded by a red kangaroo paw. I can see movements of birds presenting for show. They're dancing and prancing and weaving in and out, but I cannot see them well as they shrill and shout. Where there is movement, I click the camera and hope, can you see the birds in these flowering envelopes? I zoom my camera and point at any branch movement my eye detects. I only hope the birds will wait as my button finger slowly reacts. As I enlarge and taken photos, it now becomes clearer that I have captured the new honey eater. My day has been fulfilled and awakened. I cannot wait to arrive home to look at the photos I have taken. I know there will be a magic moment, Beta, when I see on the computer the close-up image of the honey eater. As I come barging through the front door, I quickly glance at Colin and Margaret's kangaroo paw. I wonder if a honey eater will show on the vertical stems that are about to fully pour.